Did you know that you can build almost anything with GitLab? That is because GitLab's best friend is Docker. So let's find out in the next episode how GitLab and Docker can help you work and collaborate on software, websites, scientific articles, open educational resources, and even books. If you want to know how that works, join me on Twitch.